EA Originals. from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes, the epitome of the hunter creed you are.
And what am I, you ask?
Aha, simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say? You overestimate me. I am but a silhouette, present and absent in the same moment. Confuse me not with those of substance and power. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Truly, whirlpools and wild waves abound in the southern ocean. No ship can cross, so I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone.
To the west?
Samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. Kill. They burn the very land they have a duty to protect. Even Kemono shun their war-ravaged barrens. Not a bloom remains.
So you leave your home and travel to Asma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still.
Why?
What compels you to hunt?
A riddle almost zen-like, but be warned. Many who seek such an answer find quietus before clarity.
Are you one of the many?
Or the few? Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes.
Well, it is clear to me now.
You have a strong will, and where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change,
recall as you journey on. A hunter yields not.
Yes, Ozma may well be the place for you.
Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your Nabipot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
Let's use this.
Completed.
That was good.
There! You won't like this!
Just what I needed.
Just in case.
Just what I needed.
Back in action.
Get a load of this!
I saw that coming.
Let's do this!
Construction complete.
Just in case. Just what I needed.
Let's use this!
That was great.
All in place!
Just in case.
That was great.
My defeat.
There!
Not so fast. Let's do this.
In case it's needed.
Let's go! All in place.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here, beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather. With its inhabitants, you may perhaps share. Signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Spoken like a true hunter. Do you feel it? The quarry is close. This will be the measure of your mettle.
Let's go.
ringleader. Venture on, Hunter. Into the snowstorm. But venture with caution.
Wanting still. Yet a thread of hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
Thank you. You must have saved me. How can I possibly repay you? I'd be dead by now if it wasn't for you. Sorry, I'm Natsume, a blacksmith from Minato, the small town just beyond here. I came to collect materials, but I must have been knocked out when that kimono attacked. That's the last I remember. Oh, really? I'd be glad to show you the way in that case, only... Well, a single look saves 100 questions, as they say. Come with me. There was a bridge there, you see? Linking the Harugasumi way here to the other side. That's where Minato is. It must have collapsed with that big tremor before. I suppose it was the tremor that scared the kimono and made it jump out in front of us. Oh! This is bad. I have to find Urushige-san. But he only came with me because I insisted. I've put him in danger. Perhaps mortal danger? Wait. You're a hunter, though. So presumably you earn a living taking on hunting missions? Would you track down Urushige-san for me? I'll do what I can to help as well, of course. Arigato! I won't forget this. It was a Kohakunushi that attacked us. The Minato hunters call them Sap Scourge. They're always causing trouble. You'll need a decent weapon to take it on. But I might be able to help with that. We blacksmiths can't fight kimono, but give me a workbench and I'll hone any weapon you can throw at me. So... shall we head back to the camp? Gather our thoughts?